The recuperation system in your home ensures the necessary level of fresh air and saves energy. Automation technology has a great impact on system performance. Smart control reduces power costs of air handling units, adjusts ventilation to your everyday needs, provides a wide range of control options. It has been estimated that smart control allows to reduce the average cost of electricity for ventilation by half. How is this achieved? Excessive ventilation of premises is just a waste of power. You can select different ventilation modes optimized for your daily needs. Each ventilation mode allows you to set the volume and temperature of the air supply. Weekly scheduling adjusts the ventilation intensity to your lifestyle. Rooms are ventilated every day of the week for a limited number of hours in accordance with the scheduling program. When nobody is at home, the automation reduces the ventilation intensity, and before you return, the unit starts to operate in normal mode. The scheduling programs can reduce your energy costs for ventilation by half. The power consumption of the ventilation system directly depends on the air temperature settings. When choosing the air supply temperature, it is important to remember that the air handling unit recovers 80 to 90% of heat. During the cold season, the desired temperature indoors is maintained by the heating system. The air supply can be additionally heated with an electric heater. However, a 1 degree increase in the air supply temperature raises energy consumption on average by a quarter. Smart control allows you to manage the operation of the electric air heater. With additional energy-saving functions, the air handling unit minimizes your cost. But under certain conditions, it may not support your comfort requirements. Special ventilation modes allow you to save energy and ensure comfort in various daily situations. When you turn on the kitchen hood, it removes a large amount of air. Therefore, the pressure difference created between the indoors and outdoors reduces the hood's performance and results in worse removal of odors and combustion products. Smart control allows you to select a special mode that reduces the air volume exhausted by the air handling unit. Upon adjustment of airflow, the hood can operate effectively. Special mode operates similarly by adapting the ventilation settings for a burning fireplace. With poor ventilation, fumes contaminate the premises. To avoid this, you can open the windows for more air to enter. However, during the cold season, you will lose the expensive heat. With a special ventilation mode, you can increase the flow of air supply, so the fireplace will not only be easier to light, but improved airflow will discharge carbon monoxide through the chimney. Special ventilation modes can be adapted to your other daily needs. For example, when you switch on the light in the bathroom, a signal is sent to the handling unit. To quickly vent the premises, automation increases the intensity of ventilation. When you turn off the switch, the intensity of ventilation returns back to the previous level. In holiday mode, you can preset the time when you are not at home. The special program will activate the handling unit at minimum intensity to ventilate the premises at regular intervals. With this program, ventilation energy costs are minimized, and when you return after the holiday, you will enjoy clean and fresh air at home. With air quality sensors, the air handling unit operates as long as necessary in order to maintain the required air quality. No need to worry about weekly schedules or adjustment of ventilation intensity. Smart control will do it for you. An air quality sensor responds to the number of people in the rooms or to any fumes and odors, maintaining a comfortable and healthy environment with a high level of accuracy. The sensor sends signals, and the ventilation automation effectively controls the airflow. With fresh air, the ventilation intensity is reduced or turned off, thus saving energy. An indoor humidity sensor measures relative humidity, and if the threshold limit value is exceeded, increases the intensity of ventilation. Thus, excess moisture is removed from the rooms. It has been estimated that a ventilation system functioning on demand reduces annual energy consumption of the unit up to threefold. Smart Control informs the user about the performance of the ventilation system. You can find out the heating energy savings and energy consumption of the air handling unit. An informative screensaver always shows the key indoor climate values and ventilation parameters. Special software allows to connect and control your air handling unit remotely at any time. With Smart Control, you can operate your ventilation system comfortably and properly by selecting the most efficient settings. It has been confirmed that Smart Control reduces energy costs for ventilation more than twofold. Let's save together.